I don't even fucking like onion.
I don't even like spaghetti. Aye, it's brilliant, isn't it? Cheese for custard.
It's peas for the thing I play in between my legs as long as it's in my foot.
Aye.
I'll put it on there, I'll put it on for this weekend for the settings. Fucking.
Was that just something called the Mongol alphabet?
Alexa, pair Bluetooth. 14.
Alexa, Alexa, Bluetooth speakers. Who's the dumbest that is all?
No.
I told them my story. Mate. It's from up school with a containment in the what's one fourth square pad and my mum needs to check kids. Beat some bananas that I like put them on my toast before I go to school in the morning. C is for chocolate buns. He's for Donald Duck. I don't like Donald Duck. He's for scrambled egg.
He's for scrambled egg.
It's for a bad bug, but I don't think I can tell you what it is, because the last time I said it, my mom went and hurt me, and she put me in the wee cupboard under the cell. G for when I was chasing the goats, and they said I couldn't come back to the pet room. It's just for Halloween, and see at Halloween, me and him went and dressed up like Bam and Ben, and we had plants in our feet and bin bags on us. I went in there and soap, and then I bought a pair of rubber gloves, and I went there and I walked in the middle of the traffic. Chase for jobbies. I mean that my pal went to his jobbies all over his wall in his room. Why weren't they happy? Good for the ball of custard! Custard I
eat! I'm all custard!
Martin. It's from Noel Edmonds, but my mum says that he's my dad. What's up? Teeth for it. Cute for
there's a man in the park that was not to talk to and not to take any sweeties off him. He's cutting the grass.
For don't look at my ring piece!
This is for special built up shoes.
Oh, it's alright, I thought. Teeth for Tiger! Teeth for Tiger! There's a tiger that bit my leg in the zoo.
Yes, for under the table with a including my wee man.
three is for Martin.
Oh yeah. W is for Willy Wonka.
X is for... I should get hard now. X is for... Mum! Y is... What? Red... That's for Clarky. But what thing is going to do that? Well, I'm like, what the fuck are looking?
Smell it.
Stinking.
Smell it.
Don't worry, we'll maybe live in the alphabet.
I've told my story. When the phone thing came through the door, and I threw the arm at
me. Is that? Don't say that, I think it could be that.
I didn't feel good at any meal anymore.
I didn't think I'm real for him, but when I did, he so young all of the time. Maybe when I got to the bike, when I got to the bike, when I'm running out and I'm running the ski on the bike,
and they kept going, moving and round in circles, and then I ran into a lamppost. I was
looking at him. You see, and then I ran into a lamppost.
And I went, and I was like, I don't get wasted, and I passed that. I said something could get me an oyster, but it didn't hear me. I feel like I'm only a 30 kid, but it's not my fault! I only need my pocket money to selling some bogeys. I had to put my hand in that old guy's pocket to get 50 pence. That man somebody saw him sitting in his car and he's playing his show. That's bogging, man. I'm not sure. Somebody went for the boss in me. I thought they were chasing him. It seems like they're 340 to him. And he's a bit of drunk.
That's his junkies laughing.
That's horrible. Right, sorry, Barry. That's horrible, Barry. He's in there, probably. Probably that fucking cigar.
That's who's in there.
It's Michael El Cidera! Hey, hey, hey! Michael Roger, pick me up and say, baby, I'm alone. And I got ideas. So please come pick me up. In this beautiful town, a little place I found by my work. About a message.